a big hit in the backfield. Number 50 for Esko. Bottles up, loss of about three for Barnum. Going to be second long. Number 50 came in from Esko. It's on the keeper on the left-hand side. Flag on the play. Almost second, 20. Keeper on the left-hand side. Makes men in. Sixers guy, he's on the loose. 40. Down about the 38-yard line. Big run, big pickup there. Going to bring up third and about... seven. Looks like Pinovich on the keeper makes a man miss. He's got him on the left. 20, 15, 10, 5 to the corner. Touchdown, Pinovich. Barnum Bombers run of about 30 yards. Going to be 6-0 for Barnum. 6:50 remaining in the first quarter. Pinovich back to pass, has a man. Oh, just through the hands of Manahan. Yeah. 52 back to kick for the Bombers, left to right. At their very own 40. Low kick up the middle. Fielded at the 40. Cuts up the middle, made man miss. Down at about the 50-yard line. Esko's going to have good field position here.
Oh, there you go. Thank you.
It's like a three-back set for Esko under center. In the shotgun.
Yes. Thanks.
Hand off the right-hand side, number 43, met at about the line of scrimmage, dives forward for about 2 yards, going to be second and eight for Esko. Esko coming out with two left, two to right. He set back shotgun formation, working right to left across midfield, second and eight. Looks like it's going to be a false start on Esko. Shotgun formation around the right-hand side, number 43 again. Chris, the refrigerator, Warren on the tackle. Gain of about 1.5.
Well, you gotta...
Brings up third long situation for Esko. Back to pass, looking for a man. Cuts a loose downfield. Intercepted by Barnum, by number 16, down to the 45-yard line. First and 10, Barnum Bombers going the other way. Big. Man in motion. Looks like a keeper on the right-hand side. Pinovich up the middle, makes a bad miss. Then he's down right back to the line of scrimmage at the 45-yard line. Big hit by 50 coming in for Esko. Nice cover up. Second nine for Barnum at their own 45-yard line. Two right, one back set. Kaufman in the backfield. Man in motion. Counter met in the backfield. Number 56 blowing it up. Loss of about four for Barnum, bringing up third and long. Man on the outside. another loss for Barnum. Esko stepping up their D here. Fourth and long.
Find a home court. Okay.
Thank you.
Number 44 back to field the punt. Rolls out of bounds, out of ball. The 35-yard line. Esko, big stop by Esko. Much needed there. They're heading back the other way. First and 10 for Esko. Looks like the option met in the backfield. First quarter where the Bombers are up 6-0. It'll be second long for Esko returning into the second quarter. Second and about 12 for Esko, beginning in the second. Shotgun formation, 32 back to fast. Got some pressure, got a man. Got pushed to the outside. That's going to be a first down for Esko. Pushed out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Nice pass under pressure. Fresh set of downs for Esko, almost approaching midfield. Shotgun formation. Handoff number 8 around the left-hand side. Man at about the line of scrimmage, falls forward for about 2 or 3, going to be second down and 7. Looks like quarterback setting up the option. Ball's on the ground, fumble. Esko recovers about a yard short of the line of scrimmage. It's going to be third down and about 12. Esko's now two right, one left. Shotgun formation, one in the backfield, third and long. Two back to pass, looking for a man. Cuts it loose down the sideline. Just overthrown near the first down marker. Going to be fourth down for Esko. Punt formation for Esko. And the punt. Oh, quarterback keeper kind of sleeping there. Flag on the play, came in late. Gonna be false start on Barnum. That moves Barnum back about 5 yards. Gonna be first and 15 across midfield.
Yeah.
Man in motion, Pejnovic, keeper on the right-hand side, bounces outside, bounces it back inside. Still on his feet, got back to about the original line of scrimmage. It'll be second and about 11. Man in motion, pitch out to left. Looks like Wickstrom around the left side, makes a man miss, cuts it upfield. Gain of about maybe one. Coughlin on the block on the outside there. Going to bring up third to about 10 for Barnum. Got about 9. Third and long for Barnum. Whistle. Looks like offsides on the defense. That's going to shorten it up for Barnum a little bit by about 4 yards. It's going to be third and short. Flag on the play. Going to be false start. Esko's going to get those five back. Once again, third and long, Barnum just across midfield. Speedy riding with the handoff up the right hand side. Cuts up, makes a man miss. He's going to be down at about the 40 yard line. Going to bring up fourth and short. Decision time for Barnum. Big run by Ryden Anderson. Nice cut up the middle. Looks like Barnum has decided to go for it here. Looking to try to punch one in with 5 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Ball start on Barnum, looking for a little trickery there. Gonna move him back five, fourth and long. Pejnovic back to pass, looking for a man. Cuts it loose down the sidelines, throws it out of bounds. Nobody home. Gonna be change of possession. For Esko on their own 46. Looking to punch one in before the half here. Shotgun formation, back to pass. Gonna be sacked. Just getting rid of it before the sack. Gonna be lost in about five. Sparkles and Warren in on the tackle. Pejnovic. Second and 15 for Esko, moving left to right. Shotgun, 32, whistle on the play. False start, Esko, gonna bring it back to 5 yards. Look looking for the option, gets it outside. Tackled by Painovich in the backfield, loss of about another 7 for Barnum. Early pressure by Sparkles and Coughlin. Quarterback back to pass, got a man in his face. Ball's down. Preliminary indication, it's Barnum football. Big strip sack for the Barnum Bombers right there. Got good field position. Clock stopped here at 1:49, just kicked in. We got about 2 minutes to try to punch one in for the half. Handoff up the middle for Warren. Gain of about 4 on the play. Second and short for Barnum. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. Gonna bring up 3rd and about 6. Clock's winding down here. 3rd and 5 for Barnum. Near the end. Painovich on the right-hand side makes a bad miss, cuts up the middle. Close to the first down marker. Timeout. 4th and inches, 19.8 seconds remaining. Still driving. Ball's on the ground. Ball. Be a first down for Barnum. They only have 17 seconds left before the half. On about the Esko 12-yard line.
Finally.
Man in motion, Painovich throws right, got a little bit of pressure, cuts it loose to Coughlin, just through the fingertips to the out of bounds line. Clock stops at about 12.8 seconds.
Yeah.
Panovich back to pass. Lilov gets it to Kaufman to the left. Kaufman to the goal line. Touchdown, Barnum. 3 seconds remaining. Panovich to Kaufman on the connection. Big score before the end. Nice job blocking by the Barnum offensive line, giving the guys time. Barnum looking for the 2-point conversion to add to their 12-point lead. Handoff up the middle at the goal line. Gonna be close. Looks like he's gonna be stopped short. Esko with the big goal line stand right there at the 2-point conversion, taking the big guy down. Gonna have time for one last kickoff here before the half. Kick up the middle, gonna be down right at about midfield. Point six left. Gonna give Esko one shot here. Getting into the Vikings ever so often, prevent defense here. Esko back to pass, got a man in his face. Gonna be sacked in the backfield. Is that Wickstrom in on the sack at the end of the half?
I'm
Short kick, fielded. Good decision to down it right here at about midfield. Esko's going to have good field position here at right to left, beginning of the second half. Shotgun, delayed handoff, 63 up the middle, gain of about 3. Good start for Esko, going to be second and 7. Another handoff, going to be caught in the backfield, loss of about a yard. 13 for Esko. Be a false start on Esko. Going to move him back 5 yards. Going to be a third and long situation.
He's good. Really good.
Keeper up the middle. Got some room. Big. Esko going for it here. Back to pass. 63. It makes a man miss. Gonna be hit in the backfield. Looks like Sparkles. Big 34 in on the tackle. Gonna be a change of downs. Sparkles. First and 10, Barnum, midfield.
Yeah, it's hard to see this. I don't know the title. Yeah.
Handoff stuffed by Esko D at the line of scrimmage. No gain. Corner Painovich around the end makes a man miss up the middle, dragging two down to about the first down marker. Gonna be close. It'll be third and short, and the quarterback keeper on the right side. Handoff from the middle to Coughlin, driving the pile down to the 35-yard line. First down for Barnum. Nice job keeping the legs moving. Painovich back to pass, has a man, cuts it loose downfield, just short of number 12. Gonna be offsides on Esko, gonna make that a first down for Barnum. Off to Wixer up left hand side. Met at the line of scrimmage, but drives the pile back to the original first down marker. Maybe second and about 11 or 12. Second and 11 for Barnum. Counter up the middle, met at the line of scrimmage. Gonna be a loss of one for Barnum, bringing up third and long. Painovich with the keeper, looking for a gap, shakes a guy. Ball's on the ground. Barnum keeps it, gonna bring up fourth and about seven. Fourth and eight for Barnum. Shotgun formation, Painovich back to pass. Cuts it loose, has a man. Touchdown, Barnum! Painovich to number 16. Fourth and long. Touchdown, Barnum. On the money.
Yeah, he's really good that ball. Yeah. Who is that came over?
It was Tyler.
Just missed it. Yeah.
At least he was over there.
Rolling right, got a man in his face. Sacked in the backfield. Kick up the middle, Ball's on the ground down at the 50-yard line. Bring us to the end of the third quarter. Fourth quarter coming up here. Esko looking for their score at about the 50-yard line. First and 10 for Esko, beginning of the fourth quarter. It's like a false start. On the right hand side, showing some life. Oh, 55 on the keeper, met right at the line of scrimmage. Coughlin on the tackle, Barnum gang tackle. Back to pass, making a man miss, cuts it loose, met at the line of scrimmage. Back to pass, got time, cuts it loose down the middle. Incomplete, broken up at about the 5-yard line, gonna bring 4th and 7 for Esko. Sixty-3 back to pass, got a little bit of pressure. Gonna be sacked in the backfield by Mr. Chris Warren. Change of possession. Barnum on about their 32-yard line. Handoff up the middle, got room, breaking left, cutting a tackle. Down to about the 45-yard line. Wills on the carry, making a few guys miss. Gain of about 15. Pitch to the left-hand side of Wickstrom, cutting it up the middle, gain of about 3. Hand off to Thatcher Nelson, hitting the backfield, going to be lost of about 3. Nelson making a man miss, getting back the line of scrimmage. Going to be 4th and long for Barnum.
Yeah.
Nice reception, 44 on the left-hand side. Dodges a tackle down to about the 45-yard line. Keeper met in the backfield. Once again, Mr. Christopher Warren on the tackle. Hand off up the middle. Nice run of about five. Going to be third and long for Esko. Sacked at about the 40-yard line. Mr. Big Riding Anderson in on the sack. Wickstrom as well. Manny. Change of possession. Wickstrom makes a man miss, cuts to the left side, gain of about three on the play. Second on.
First down, we got some of the controversy. The team we beat was whining. We ended up beating them, but we lost one of our players on the second.
Hand off to Wickstrom again, sneaks up the middle. Going to be close to the first down, going to be about 2 yards shy. Third and short.
Yeah, reaching the hole on the first blow, and the back one open. So the second hole, he couldn't even tee up. Well, he was nursing it all day. There's something wrong.
The middle driving the pile. He may have it, folks. First down for Martin. Martin. met in the backfield. Off of about six. To both sides. Way to work hard.
Godspeed.
Thank you.